How's everybody doing? Hey, how's it going? This is just some older footage of a 2010 the state archery hunt on lana'i. I was fortunate enough to take a nice velvet buck and saw a lot of animals. There was a lot of opportunity. It was a little bit greener than it was this year in 2012, but nevertheless, had a great time on Lanai with my newfound ohana over there. I'm looking forward to having many more good memories on the island of Lanai. So I hope you folks enjoy this footage as much as I did.
All right.
I was creeping down right behind in the shadows as I was walking up this back trail. We stay here on Lanai. It's February 20th, 2010. And I walked up this little crack up here in this ravine. And as I got to this area, I had noticed way up on this trail, way up there, some deer's moving down. So I crouched down right in here, and I actually drew about a minute and a half before they came. They took this sweet ass time, but I know I didn't crack them, because right there's my arrow. Right there, shot him right here. So we'll look for him now. Some blood on this bad boy. Smells stinky too. I might have hit him with back. Well, let's go look for him. We can find some sign somewhere. Here's our first sign of blood. Don't look like the best blood, but let's keep going. I'm heading up this trail. I'm gonna tick over here. That's what I'm about right there. Right there on that leaf. He's making away through this tick over here. I'll take everything's there. This is Kaena Point. That's a lot of farmers over here. So let's keep going in this direction. Going down the back trail. Found a little blood. back here. It's like he's walking up his trail over here. Oh, no more blood. No, he's gotta come this way. Here we go. There we go. There he is. There he is. And that rock right there. He's doing that rock. Okay. Oh, look at that. Look at that. There he is. Oh shit, flies attacking him already. Nice buck. Not the biggest giant, but nevertheless, a nice one. Lanai buck. That's it. That was pretty cool. The second deer. My new Matthew's reason. That was pretty cool. When you think about it. Anyway, time to get my ass going.
With all my heart, I wanna be with you.